Ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Hello, my name is Chance Robinson. I'm 12 years of age, and I'm going to be reciting the poem, The Creation, by James Weldon Johnson. And God stepped out on space, and he looked around and said, I'm lonely. I think I'll make me a world. As far as the eye of God could see, darkness covered everything, blacker than 100 midnights down in a cypress swamp. Then God smiled, and the light broke, and the darkness rolled up on one side, and the light stood shining on the other. And God said, that's good. Then God reached out and took the light in his hands, and he rolled the light around in his hands until he made the sun. And he set that sun ablazing in the heavens. And the light that was left from making the sun, God gathered it up in a shining ball and flung it against the darkness, spangling the night with the moon and stars. Then down between the darkness and the light, he hurled the world, and God said, that's good. Then God himself stepped down, and the sun was in his right hand. The moon was on his left. The stars were clustered about his head, and the earth was under his feet. And God walked. And where he trod, his footsteps hollowed the valleys out and bulged the mountains up. Then God stopped, looked, and saw that the earth was hot and barren. So he stepped over to the edge of the world, and he spat out the seven seas. He batted his eyes, and the lightning flashed. He clapped his hands, and the thunders roared. And the waters from above the earth came down. The cooling waters came down. Then the green grass sprouted, and the little red flowers blossomed. And the pine tree pointed his finger to the sky. The oak spread out his arms. The lakes puddled down into the hollows of the ground. The rivers ran down to the sea. And God smiled again, and a rainbow appeared, and it curled itself around his shoulder. Then God raised his arm, and he waved his hand over the seas and over the land. And he said, bring forth, and quicker than God could drop his hand. Fishes and fowls and beasts and birds swam the rivers and seas, roamed the forest and the woods, and split the air with their wings. And God said, that's good. Then God walked around, and God looked around. On all that he had made. He looked at his sun, he looked at his moon, he looked at his little stars, and he looked at his world with all its livings. And God said, I'm lonely still. So God sat down on the side of a hill where he could think. By a deep, wide river, he sat down with his head in his hands, and he thought, I'm lonely still. So, up from the bed of the river, God scooped the clay. And by the bank of the river, he kneeled him down. And there, the great God Almighty, the sun and fixed it in the sky, who flung the stars to the most far corner of the night, who rounded the earth in the middle of his hand. This great God, like a mammy bending over her baby, kneeled down in the dust, toiling with a lump of clay, until he shaped it in his own image, and into it he blew the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Amen, amen.